Hi everyone, the clickier trend has been going on in Twitter for some time, especially started by the football clubs. So it's simple, if you just click on this ALT, we'll be getting a pop-up message giving us the image description. So let's see how we can do this also. So the first thing for this is, you need to have this click here image. So there are two ways to get this. First way is, if you just search for click here in Twitter, you'll be getting the image and you can just save this image or you can just screenshot this click here. Or else you can just go to your browser and go to Google Images and just search for click here Twitter. You can just go on to the image and you can just long press and download the image. So now once you have got the click here image, just go to your Twitter homepage and just go to the same way how you added to it. Just click on this plus and just click on post. So you'll be getting an interface to post a tweet. So now we need an image, okay? Just click on our click here image over here. So we'll be getting our click here image. So two things here, add a comment is going to be the normal text that you get in top of your image. So I will just have it as title. You can type whatever you want. So now for getting the alternate pop-up, you'll be having the plus ALT icon right above the image. Just click on this. This text will be displayed now when you press on that ALT icon of the tweet. So I'll just type ALT something just random. So I'll just click on done. That's it. You have the title ready and you have the alternate text ready. Just click on post now. This is my tweet now. I have the title, which I gave it as title. And if I click on this alt, just click here. Here you can see I'm getting alt. That particular text is coming over here. And make sure that you have some gap between that arrow and the alt. Choose an image like that. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.